fine fat geese.
Use your mates inside the system. You basically work it to get this result. As your Winston Churchill once said, democracy is the first one I've ever been known to be, and it just happens to be the best one we've come up with thus far. I mean, I the system fails from time to time, but I still believe in the value of this system, and I still believe that it can ultimately succeed. I mean, this is proof. Janet sitting next to me right now is proof that a group of never doubt the power of concerned citizens.
Please.
that would be a nice picture. See, like looking out across the lake.
Reporting for the newsroom from Washington. Egypt's most prominent satirist, Bassem Youssef, has been taken off the air a week after his program criticized the army backed government. The TV host had returned with his show just a week ago. The suspension of the popular and controversial program was announced just minutes before it was due to go on the air. CBC, the private channel that hosts the show, said the episode taped for broadcast and violated editorial policy. This comes just a week after Bassem Youssef took aim at the Army Chief of Staff, among others. He joked about chocolate bars being made in the image of...
Sustainably. Adam Sherman is with Biomass Energy Resource Center. Vermont, he says, is scaling up from homes to entire cities.
The city of Montpelier is laying a grid of hot water delivery systems to the downtown, tying off of a wood chip heating plant. And so that's a very innovative project that we'll see more of.
And whether you're saving money or not, sometimes it's nice to come home to a warm fire. In West Lebanon, New Hampshire, I'm Jack Martellico for Marketplace.
Trees up here at IP.
Signal, honey. They don't know what you're doing.
Okay.
Well, she would think that you're going straight across if you don't signal.
Okay.
You hear that from marketing people, by the way, all the time. And that's true. In other words, if you want to make
there are certain things you really have issues with. I refuse to signal. Really, I don't want to signal.
If there's an issue and you're reacting to it, the most visible way to have that shift is to change your marketing. The truth is that a lot of the people and the marketing executives who have been ousted are extremely respected veteran executives. The question is, what are the studios really trying to accomplish? Are they moving into some new era of digital marketing? Are they really changing the way they're presenting their voice to the public using Twitter and Facebook and social? Or is it bargaining musical chairs?
How bad do they have to be to get paid?
Just go up the street, honey. Just go up the street.
Well, I don't know what to do.
Well, I can't take a picture out our window.
Instagram,
yeah.
Pinterest, those are all parts of the marketing campaign. And when you see movies, for example, getting greenlit today, part of the conversation may be the number of Twitter followers any particular actor or director may have.
I need to up my Twitter followers. That's clearly what that means.
Well, because you're not going to get cast in the next one.
That's right. Sharon Waxman, she is the founder and senior editor of The Wrap. Sharon, thanks a bunch.
Thanks, Kai.
an instant online meeting app used by millions of people to collaborate and get work done anywhere. More at join.me.
By the University of Maryland Smith School.